going back to the partying, do you think that was overblown or do you think that was appropriate, the reputation he had?
No, I think it's appropriate. He partied hard, you know. He drank a lot. He was an alcoholic, for sure. I like to believe what he claims, that a week before the race he wouldn't drink a drop, and you know, and he would run every day. He smoked like a chimney, but he would still run every day, rain or shine. And he was definitely was one of the fittest, if not the fittest, on the grid.